Hello. Like I promised in the last video, I merged a few sequences from preparing and painting, or should I better say, blacking out the chrome trim on this Audi A6. I'm using 1000 grit sandpaper to even the surface. Washing and degreasing is a must. There will be 3 coats of primer, and after that I'll be going for about 3 or 4 coats of glossy black paint. If you want to know how to remove Audi trim, there will be a video where I feature this exact job. To remove the chrome trim from the roof, to be more specific, the one that goes from the A-pillar all the way back to the rear fender, is a more tricky job. It's mounted with aluminum pop rivets. If I remember right, there were 12 to be more accurate for each side. You need to remove the plastic cover from the inside of the chrome trim so you can have access to the rivets. I've used a mini grinder to cut them off. The trim is also fixed in place with some double-sided foam tape. Here you can see me doing the second part of the job, the install of the trim. I'm really happy about how the Black Dream came out on this Audi A6.